Do you have a spare laptop, hard disk or SSD and want to convert it to a cool external USB storage device? Well, we are going to make such a useful DIY project in this video. You do not need to buy a dedicated external SSD or hard disk if you already have one internal drive. Let's unbox and take a look at this enclosure from Blue Endless. We get a document, the enclosure itself, and a Type-C cable for fast data transfers. The cool thing about this enclosure is that it comes in this thick metal heat shield, which helps to dissipate heat easily and looks premium too. It comes with a Type-C interface port, which can support speeds of USB 3.1. Installation is really simple. We just slide out the outer case, put our SSD or HDD inside by sliding in, close the lid, and we are ready to roll. speeds are very good and at par with other enclosures in this range. The speed is greatly dependent on the type of drive used. An SSD will result in much faster read and write speeds, as we can see from the tests. What are your thoughts on this? Let me know in the comments. This is Avik signing off. Have a good day.